Yeah, it sounds like he's doing well. Hopefully it continues for him, and you know, everybody's excited about the start he's had.
It's not that easy.
Right? No, it's not. No, it's not, but good for him. I think I'm sure he's very excited. It sounds like he's a kid that just wants to play ball.
What have you heard since they drafted him? Just kind of all the reports you got from the front office after?
Well, obviously that he can swing the bat. Yeah. And he's doing that, and he can play left, and he can catch. And, you know, I think everybody starts to put their eyes on him, you know, the organization always puts together, try to put together a plan for each player. So I'm sure that's in the process.